One of the best meteor showers of the year will be ramping up later this week. It's the Perseids, which peak from the 11th through the 13th. They are famous for producing large, bright, long-lasting meteors. Now, the good news is this meteor shower has a gradual ramping up period before the peak, so you should be able to see at least a few of them even tonight. However, this year, right at the peak, there will be a full moon to contend with, so only the brightest meteors will be visible. Still, it will make for a great show. Now, you'll be able to see them not long after dark, but for your best opportunity, you need to get outside late, like between midnight and dawn. Look towards the eastern horizon, but they should be visible in any part of the night sky.